pleasure for me to be here with folks today, and I just appreciate all y'all voting to know your canvas, because you're going to make an important decision coming on Tuesday next week. We'll get the ball rolling in the right direction. Economic development is the second phase of a factor of what we need in our county, our cities. Education is first. We've got to have an educated workforce. And commissions need to support the education process in the county, first again, we talked about that. Economic development is the second part. We've got to have economic development come and do what we need to do. The industrial authorities work hard to do that, and we work hard as a commission. I say we, when I was on the commission in the past. We brought companies such as Lowndes, they won our which became Wiggle Marine. We also brought the builders that came in. We worked hard to do that. We even brought the dollars from all of them. As they had been located in the city, and we're working with Scott Budgets and Jimmy Rock and all that. But to be honest, we don't always get the best press. And the hope for that is going to change, because we have a lot of pot shots here and there and things like that. But we got to have a unified sense of direction, press support, because when you read about this issue, that issue in the paper, it's people looking to vote here, they don't come where you've got turmoil, strife, things like that. And I'm on the best at finding common ground and making them work. You've got to work with people to make things happen. We brought those in. We called Bill Miller, and he said, I'm tied up, I can't come. So Pierre and I was the second person in line. I called Pierre, and I said, Pierre, what do you do? He said, I've got an appointment or something like that. I said, Pierre, he said, I need to come. And he helped us solidify that the vote is coming here. That's the top leadership that you can have, that the people from the state come here and do the job. But economic development, again, is a thing we really need, and we need sound economic development. Being on 75, we get a lot of fast foods and things like that. Those are going to be low-paid wages, but if we get manufacturing and things like that,